everyone, it's Alexis from SimsVIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 custom content showcase video. I'm going to show you guys some stuff in CreateASim and then we'll jump into live mode and I'll show you guys some stuff I have for you there. So first and foremost, we are checking out some hair rollers by My Stuff for Origin. I made a little elder sim here to make it look like she's a little crazy. I don't know, I'm Greek and I'm very used to like my aunts and uncles and grandparents. Yes, I said uncles. Coming out with like their hair in towels and curlers and like screaming for you and saying, get inside or you know, it's time to eat. I had an aunt who used to do this every day. She used to come out and purposely embarrass us while we were younger. Oh man, this was years and years ago. And she used to come outside with her hair curlers in her hair and scream at us and say it's time to eat. So yeah, rest assured, as soon as she came out, we tried running before she could talk and anybody could see her. So yeah, I think these are really, really awesome. It's actually a hairstyle in itself and it does work with all of the Maxis colors here. So as you can see, it's kind of like changing as you go. The curlers change and so does the hair. So it's actually really awesome. I really like it and I thought this was like the perfect thing to add to my game because I want to have that crazy woman in my game who was my aunt. And this is her. Yes, I kind of made her. She had black hair though, so I'm going to switch her up a bit, but I wanted to show off the hairstyle the way it is with the lighter color. So definitely check these out. Again, these are the hair rollers by My Stuff for Origin. Next up, we're going to take a look at 42 PH Sim Dress Recolors by Simsperience. So this dress here, the original mesh was created by PH Sims, but Simsperience took them and made 42 additional recolors. So you do need the original mesh in your game for it to work. Otherwise, it's just going to be a blank sim with no body. So make sure you download the original mesh. However, I really, really wanted to show off Simsperience's recolors. So let's take a look at these. There's a bunch of different colors. As you know, Simsperience is very colorful, I really like the geometric shapes and designs and the colors that they use because they come out really, really pretty. And I use a lot of clothing from Simsperience. And I gotta say, I'm very impressed again with this. The belt buckle is so cute. I love everything. This one here is my absolute favorite. I love this. It's just so cute. And it works perfectly with my sim. And I also want to show you guys PH Sim's original mesh as well. As you can see, she has a brown belt and a bunch of different colors as well. So I wanted to give that the original mesh creator a shout out as well. This one's actually really cute. I like that. So yes, so as you can see, you can download both and have all these awesome recolors in your game. So again, these are PH Sim's original mesh colors with Simsperience's recolors. All right, I'm gonna take her dress off. Down to the shoes. These are called the Madeline Umbria shoes by MJ95 at the Sims Resource. I wanted another pump that had open toes and I found it beautiful. And of course I love black, so you're only gonna always see them in black, but there are a ton of different other colors here. Okay, maybe not a ton, but there's enough. These pink shoes are beautiful. They're so like out there. And some white and blue as well. The green ones are cute too. So yeah, I definitely wanted an open toe black and I found it perfect. I really love it. So again, this is the Madeline Umbria shoes by MJ95. All right, that is it for CreateASim. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump into a game I already have saved and show you guys what I got over there. First and foremost here in live mode are these absolute vodka bottles by Blackle. Now, I don't know if you guys know or not, but I know a lot of different alcohol companies do it, but Absolut tends to release some kind of like limited edition bottles sometimes. And they kind of look, I mean, I don't know if these are what they all look like, but I do know that I had gone to a party once and somebody had some vodka out and I was like, that bottle's really cute. So it was empty and she said I can have it. And I was like, all right. So I displayed it in my house. It actually kind of looked like this one on the bottom shelf with all the different colors, like a paint thing. And it's really cute. And I really liked it. It had pastel colors and it's just like a weird out of the ordinary bottle. So I have it at my house and I showcase it up on the top of my cabinets in my kitchen, but I really want to find some more. So hopefully I run into some in the future, but I saw these and I thought these are really cute and I really wanted them so I can kind of like add them into my bar space in my basement. So as you can see, there's 9 colors shown here. There's 2 different versions, so you can pick which one you want when you download them. And I put them up here in one of the rooms just as a display on a shelf, just to show you what they are. You can put them on the bar. You can do whatever you really want with them, actually. So again, these are the Absolute Vodka bottles by Blackwell. Next up, let me swing it around here. All right, you're looking at the beach-themed curtains by Sunshine and Roses. These are really, really pretty. I'm not really interested in curtains most of the time, but when there's really good designs like these, I want to download them. So there's more than what I'm displaying here, but I really like the anchor and the starfish ones. And there's also some more realistic ones like this starfish in the sand and then the ocean. They also have like a palm tree one. There's a few others, but I really like the anchor and the starfish. These are just really cute. I live in Florida, so I always look for tropical things and things that, you know, most people can't use outside of the South. So I really like it. When I used to live in Chicago, I always wanted to have some kind of marine themed bathroom, and it really never matched because up north everything's dark and gloomy, and down here everything's bright and sunny. So definitely check these out. I really like them. I think I'm going to use them maybe in one of my kids' bedrooms. So I think I'm going to use the blue ones. I really like them. So I'll check them out. Again, these are the beach themed curtains by Sunshine and Roses. All right, I'm going to back up here a little bit and kind of do a flipperoo. All right, this is the drafting table in The Sims 4, and this entire thing that you're looking at on there is called the Kids Painting Set by Budgie to Budgie. However, she has redone some 1 Billion Pixels and Lady Shire and someone else, I forgot who, I didn't write it down, I'm sorry. However, she has redone the meshes. So originally these bottles here were lubricant from 1 Billion Pixels, so what they did was convert them into look like paint bottles. There's these little splats of paint all over the floor, and then there's also these little drawings and some paint brushes and stuff like that. I really thought this was cute because I kind of wanted to make a painting room in my house and add this in there because, you know, you never know when kids are going to come over, and, you know, it's good for storytelling, I'll tell you that. You can actually use it, at least I don't think you can. I don't have a child in my house right now to test it, but I'm pretty sure this is just decor. So again, this is the Kids Painting Set by Budgie to Budgie, but also be sure to read about the other meshes that you will need to download for this set in order for them to be enabled. All right, next up, I'm gonna swing outside for a minute and throw the walls up. So I have 3 paintings on the wall on the outside, and these are actually the catwalk posters by Annette Sims. These are actually really cute because the way that they set it up on their website was kind of like a catwalk fashion show type of thing. And I think these are really cute. So I know a lot of those builders out there, a lot of people out there know are a lot better at building than me. And I'm sure you guys can make like a nice little fashion store or even like a catwalk type thing, especially with the retail aspect and get to work expansion. So these are just something to add, you know, into your retail store if you'd like to, just so that, you know, you can add a little more flair. I really like this black dress. I swear, I wish I knew where, I wish somebody made this for The Sims 4 because I would definitely download it. I think it's really, really good looking. I like it. So again, these are the catwalk posters by Annette Sims. All right, next up, I'm going to take you back out to another drafting table here and show you the garden crop clutter set by Around the Sims. So it's basically, you know, some cauliflower, eggplant, pears, celery, leeks. There's just a whole bunch of different crops here that you can download, as well as these 3 baskets that you see here. So they do fit inside there. You can kind of add them to your garden if you want, or if you have a retail store that sells anything, you know, that has to do with gardening, this is something decor-wise that you can add to kind of spruce up the place, if you will. I really like garden clutter and food clutter for some really weird reasons. I don't know why. I'd rather have fake food sitting around than the real thing. So I really like this, and I wanted to show it off because it is really well done, and definitely something that I'm going to use in my game. So again, this is the Garden Crop Clutter by Around the Sims. All right, I have one more thing to show you guys, and to show you guys, I'm going to jump into Manage Worlds so that we can check it out. All right. Jumping in, let's build. All right. I am going to show you guys an awesome lot that I downloaded from the Sims 4 gallery that doesn't have any custom content whatsoever. It's basically built by the person, and here it is. So it's called the Star Master Patrol Station. So petroleum, kind of like in Europe thing, but I guess we would call it a gas station in the United States. So this was created by Romer John 17. There is absolutely no custom content in here, and it's built to look like a gas station. There's little screens here, and I don't even know how people build stuff like this. Like, this is ridiculous. I really suck at this stuff, and I can't do it. This looks like the get to work star thing that goes on the police building, and the from the business career, the stock tickers. And yeah, so it basically looks like a gas station, but this is like not the only cool thing. If you go inside, it's actually been built to look like a little convenience store. And I think this is brilliant. You can add stuff into these refrigerators and stuff. So you can basically run this gas station like a retail store. And I thought that was pretty clever. I haven't seen something like this yet. And I'm interested here now. So I think I might actually leave this in my town and maybe try to build a gas station. It's very unique. Again, no custom content. The cars that you see here are actually the toy cars, and they probably use the enlarged cheat to make them bigger. But this is pretty freaking cool, and it looks really great in Oasis Springs. So it's kind of something to add there in the middle of everything. So definitely check this out. Again, this is the Star Master Patrol Station by Romer John 17. But if you go into the gallery, all you have to do is search for Star Master and it'll come up. Just make sure you're clicking on those filters that say, you know, all downloads, stuff like that, because it tends to fall in like a default recent or something. So yes, look for Star Master and you'll be able to find this lot and download it and add it to your game. This is really cool. So you can run your own like little convenience store gas station. Really awesome stuff. I'm just really amazed by how some of these people create this stuff. I mean, I'm jealous. I really wish I could build like this. Very creative, but I just can't put it out on in the game. All right, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed everything you saw here. Everything that I showcased to you is in the description below. There's a link to SimsVIP.com where I have every individual link. I'm also going to include the other meshes that you're going to need for certain custom content items in the game. So be sure to check that out. I hope you guys enjoy this, and we'll talk soon. Bye, guys.